Deep vein thrombosis, DVT, occurs when a blood clot forms inside a deep vein, usually in the leg. It is a serious condition which, if caught early, is treatable, preventing further harm. People sometimes ignore symptoms for fear of being a nuisance. Ignoring DVT symptoms can be dangerous or even fatal. For example, an untreated clot can cause pulmonary embolism. This is where a clot travels to the lungs and blocks an artery there, causing severe harm or even death. DVT symptoms include pain, heat, and swelling in a limb, usually the leg. If you go to the doctor with these symptoms, you may be referred to a DVT clinic. At the clinic, you'll see a thrombosis specialist nurse for assessment. This may involve a blood test to check for signs of DVT. This is called a D-dimer test. You will have a physical examination and lifestyle and medical questions to establish the likelihood of a clot. Then a sonographer will perform an ultrasound scan of your limb. If the tests are positive for DVT, a doctor will perform further tests and observations before drawing up a treatment plan. The plan will be based on the location and size of the clot, the underlying cause, personal and family medical history, and other factors. Treatment options include anticoagulant medications or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medications or monitoring without medication. The duration of treatment varies for each person, and your doctor will advise based on your individual situation. DVT can be life-threatening, but it's preventable and treatable. If you have symptoms, seek urgent medical attention from 111, your GP, or A&E. The sooner treatment starts, the better the outcome.